Song of the Sun by Jean Toomer. Pour, oh pour that parting soul in song. Oh pour it in the sawdust glow of night, into the velvet pine smoke air tonight, and let the valley carry it along. And let the valley carry it along. O land and soil, red soil and sweet gum tree, so scant of grass, so profligate of pines, now just before an epoch's sun declines, thy sun, in time, I have returned to thee. Thy sun, I have in time returned to thee. In time, for though the sun is setting on a song-lit race of slaves, it has not set. Though late, O soil, it is not too late yet to catch thy plaintive soul, leaving soon gone, leaving to catch thy plaintive soul soon gone. O Negro slaves, dark purple ripened plums, squeezed and bursting in the pine wood air, passing before they stripped the old tree bare, one plum was saved for me, one seed becomes an everlasting song, a singing tree, caroling softly souls of slavery, what they were and what they are to me, caroling softly souls of slavery.